Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on dark mode on your Android phone. Let's get into the method. Firstly, open the main settings app and tap into the search bar at the top and type in dark mode or dark theme. One of the search results should be the page we're looking for, so if you see dark mode or dark theme mentioned, tap on this. And then you may need to tap on it again to get to the correct page. You should now be able to turn it on either by using the toggle switch or by tapping on the dark mode or dark theme option. You may be able to set up a schedule to make it turn on automatically at a certain time. If you couldn't find the correct page by searching, head back to the home page of the settings and choose the display settings option from the list. It might be called display and touch, display and brightness, or something similar. The dark mode or dark theme option should also be on this page to enable it. That's how to turn on dark mode on your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.